Devadatta was one of Buddha's disciples and also his cousin. He was extremely jealous of the Buddha because he felt that he himself was as good as the Buddha. He was jealous that people ignored him and didn't honor him the same as they honored the Buddha. He was always thinking of ways to harm Buddha. One day, he devised a plot to kill Buddha. He knew that day Buddha was going to pass through a particular town. Before the Buddha came into the town, he brought the elephant to the town, hiding it beside the wall. He then fed the elephant a lot of liquor to make him drunk. His plan was to make use of the drunken elephant and trampled Buddha to death. When he saw from a distance that the Buddha was coming, he immediately used sticks to beat the elephant brutally. The drunken elephant was in great pain and totally enraged. Seeing this, Devadatta immediately released the elephant in the direction of the Buddha. Overwhelmed with anger and pain, elephant was now mad and started at full speed towards the Buddha. Seeing the elephant coming towards them, all the disciples with Buddha were horrified and they scrambled to flee from harm's way. Only Ananda, Buddha's attendant, stood firmly beside the Buddha. At this time, Buddha himself remained totally at ease and composed. He looked at the elephant and felt great love and compassion for the poor beast. He stood where he was and radiated his love and kindness toward the elephant. Buddha's love and compassion was so strong and powerful that the elephant could feel it. Just a few steps before he was about to charge into Buddha, he stopped in his path and calmed down. He then trotted towards Buddha and respectfully bowed the Buddha. In our life, we all face these charging elephants, but with our boundless heart, the energy of loving and kindness, we always prevail. Because whatever we wish for others is what we wish for ourselves, and perhaps it's the greatest lesson we might ever learn.